students were arrested for bringing weapons to school in Sacramento. Deputies say school staff found the two students with weapons around 9:30 this morning at El Camino Fundamental High School. A 14-year-old reportedly had an airsoft gun with the orange tip removed in his waistband. He's now been sent to Juvenile Hall. Officials say a 15-year-old had two pocket knives. He was released to his parents. The sheriff's office says while the two students knew each other, they do not appear to have collaborated on this.